We call on the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, the United Arab Emirates, Bahrain, and Egypt to ease the blockade against Qatar. There are humanitarian consequences to this blockade. We're seeing shortages of food, families are being forcibly separated, and children pulled out of school. The blockade is hindering U.S. military actions in the region and the campaign against ISIS.